Nisha Sindhi and I am taking second standard EVS subject. Today's our topic is My Body. In this class, you are going to learn about the stomach and intestines. And about the liver. You are going to learn about the liver in detail.
So students, let's read the internal part of our body, stomach and intestine. Let's read the line by line. Our stomach is a bag-like part. The small intestine and large intestine are tube-like parts of the body. This stomach and the intestine help in digesting food so that the body can use them to get energy. So students, see here, this is the picture of stomach and this is the picture of intestine. Here stomach is a bag like structure and stomach is like mixer churning and mashing together all the foods you have eaten. Here stomach has important jobs. First one, to store the food you have eaten, and next, to break down the food into a liquidity mixture. Here intestine, small intestine is made up of three segments which form from a passage from your stomach, and large intestine is much broader than the small intestine. So students, here stomach and small intestine and large intestine are tube-like parts of our the body. The stomach and the intestine help in digesting food. This help in digesting food, the food that you have eaten, and so that our body can use them to get energy. Students, our next internal part of our body is liver. Let's read. Liver, we have one liver. It produces a juice that helps us digest our food. I repeat once again, we have one liver. It produces a juice that helps us digest our food. See here, this is the picture of a liver. Liver is a largest organ in our body. It cleans your blood. It stores energy in the form of sugar. Liver is a largest organ in our body. It cleans your blood. It stores energy in the form of sugar. We have one liver. It produces a juice that helps us digest our food.
Now it's time to take the homework. Write down the homework. Write the functions of stomach, intestine and liver. You have to write the functions of stomach, intestine and liver in your EVS homework notebook and send on WhatsApp.